Get on your knees! You have 3 seconds to comply! One! Two!
Three.
If you wanted me back, you could have just asked me.
A device that controls every military satellite in the world has fallen into the hands of 4 very dangerous guys.
We need someone who can move like them, fight like them. It's time to be a patriot.
There are no more patriots, just rebels and tyrants.
So which are you?
I'm Triple X.
I'll introduce you to your ground team.
All right, here comes Red Bull's poster child.
I'm not gonna have clowns watch my back.
Who would you trust?
The good, the extreme, and the completely insane.
Hold on! No. What you want, I got what you need.
Now that's a team I can work with.
Here we go. Refreshing. You actually know what you're doing down there.
Yeah, that's what she said.
Wow.
These ghosts of yours are the real kind of trouble.
You have no idea what you're up against.
Whatever it is you're looking for, you're gonna come up short.
Does this mean you're not making me breakfast in the morning?
We're willing to die to keep the world safe. How about you?
I live for this.
I guess we're on the same team now.
You ready to have some fun?
I go low.
I'll go high.
Let me simplify it for you. Kick some ass. Get the girl. And try to look dope while you're doing it.
To be back.
Yeah, you know what
it must be great to be Batman.
Batman, we love you!
Thank you. I'm blushing super hard under the mask.
Batman!
Prego.
Thanks, Batman!
Yeah.
I can only imagine he's going home right now to party the night away, surrounded by friends and lady activewear models.
Hey, computer. I'm home. I'm home. I'm home.
One is the loneliest number that you'll ever do.
Master Bruce, your greatest fear is...
snakes?
No.
Clowns?
No. It's being a part of a family again.
No, now it's snake clowns because you put that idea in my head.
Sir, you need to take responsibility for your life, and it starts by raising the young orphan you adopted. Whee!
I thought I was being sarcastic.
Hello, sequin camera.
We built this city.
What? It's the Batcave. Gosh, oh my gosh. Look, it's the Bat Sub.
Don't touch that.
The Bat Zeppelin.
Don't touch that either.
It's the Bat Kayak. No. Do I get a costume? I love it, but his pants are just a little tight. I got an idea. It's better.
I can only look you in the eyes right now.
Hi, Batman.
No way.
Come catch your greatest enemy.
Superman is my greatest enemy.
Superman's not a bad guy.
Then I'd say that I don't currently have a bad guy. I am fighting a few different people. I like to fight around.
Hi, Barbara Gordon, new police commissioner. It's my dream for the police force to team up with Batman.
What?
Wouldn't that be better?
I hate everything you just said. Gotcha.
Nice.
Initialize master building.
Got it. Here you go.
I need a macaroni. Yes, we did it. Pretty cool, huh?
Why did you build this thing with only one seat?
Because last I checked, I only had one butt. Let's go defeat the Joker.
Woo! We're going on a family trip. I can wear my costume, too.
Well, luckily for us, you left your costume back. Oh, no, under your clothes. That's perfect.
The man, the myth, the legend.
Welcome to Rome. Is this a formal event or a social affair?
Social.
How many buttons?
Two.
And what style?
Tactical.
Mr. Wick, do enjoy your party.
How good to see you again so soon.
You have no idea what's coming.
You want a war? Or do you want to just give me a gun?
Whoever comes, I'll kill them all.
The man, the myth, the legend.
John Wick. You're not very good at retiring.
I'm working on it.
Hello, Mark. So what you been up to for 20 years?
Choose life. Choose Facebook, Twitter, Instagram, and hope that someone, somewhere cares.
Missed you, mate.
I missed you too, Spud.
Choose looking up old flames, wishing you'd done it all differently.
Do you still take heroin?
No.
And choose watching history repeat itself.
Hello, Franco.
Simon, I'm home.
Choose your future.
Call the police.
What shall I say?
Just tell them we're dead.
Choose reality TV, slut-shaming, revenge porn. Yeah. Choose a zero-hour contract, a two-hour journey to work, and choose the same for your kids, only worse. And smother the pain with an unknown dose of an unknown drug made in somebody's kitchen. And then, take a deep breath. An addict. So be addicted. Just be addicted to something else. Choose the ones you love. Choose your future. Choose life.
Myself today to see if I still feel. I focus on the pain, the only thing that's real.
Where is she?
Beneath the stains.
She's like you.
Of time.
Very much like you.
The feelings disappear.
She needs our help.
You are
someone to come along.
Someone has come along.
I am still right here. And you could have it all. My empire of dirt. I will let you down. Find a way.
Logan. still have time.
It's a survey job. Just chopper them in and out. Be a joyride.
Going to tell me everything I don't know, or I'm going to blow your head off.
This planet doesn't belong to us. Ancient species owned this earth long before mankind. I spent 30 years trying to prove the truth. Monsters exist.
You don't go into someone's house unless you're picking a fight.
What you're looking at is a monster from some bygone era. It's time to show that man is king.
Yes, I can see it's a girl, you fool.
What if she is the one?
Hello?
Remind me of my screw up?
You know, I don't think we're ever gonna understand each other.
They gotta come here every Saturday just to graduate with all these other weirdos and criminals.
I keep a close watch on this heart of mine. I keep my...
So, this is where you come every Saturday instead of practice. Tragic.
I keep the ends out for the tie that binds.
Hey! It's a restricted area!
Guys?
There's something in there.
Billy, you're...
Guys!
What is it? Security.
Somebody should have pointed that out. Wait, I did.
Something happened up there, okay? I'm not the same.
I'm strong.
How strong?
Insanely strong. No.
Damn, dude. I feel like we need to go back up there.
I'm gonna jump across with her and then you jump.
Piece of cake.
Let's go.
No,
go.
Don't jump. Jason, that's not a piece of cake.
I used to want to save the world. This beautiful place. But the closer you get, the more you see the great darkness within.
Okay.
learned this the hard way.
A long, long time ago.
What is your mission?
To stop the war.
What war?
The war to end all wars.
Weapons far deadlier than you can ever imagine.
The war can be ours.
Whoever you are in more danger than you think.
I cannot stand by while innocent lives are lost.
Be careful, Diana.
Who is this woman?
She's my secretary, sir. She's a very good secretary.
It is our sacred duty to defend the world.
And it's what I'm going to do.
Diana!
We use our principles, although I am not opposed to engaging in a bit of fisticuffs should the occasion arise.
There is a stranger who comes to this village from the sea. He comes in the winter when people are hungry and brings fish. He comes on the king tide.
That was last night.
Tuck.
I believe that an enemy is coming from far away. I'm looking for warriors. This stranger. Others like him. I'm building an alliance to defend us. It's very important that I see this man. Barry Allen. Bruce Wayne.
You said that like it explains why there's a total stranger sitting in the dark in my second favorite chair.
He said he'll fight with us?
More or less.
More or more less?
Probably more or less.
He said no.
Look, man, I don't know who you are, but whoever you're looking for...
Fast.
That feels like an oversimplification.
I'm putting together a team. People with special abilities. You see, I believe enemies are coming.
Stop right there. I'm in.
You are? Just like that?
Yeah. I need friends.
Great.
Can I keep this?
About you. Didn't think you were real.
I'm real and it's useful.
Arthur Curry. I hear you can talk to fish.